But if you're at my cons, then please don't ever try that crap. Let's set fire to the heavens. Turn the motherfucking speakers to 11. This is Final Tap. The future might defeat me. The internet can eat me. It really tastes like chicken. Wanna bite the hand that feeds me. And I say, me, 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 me. Play my CD, CD. Yes, it's me, 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 me. And it's tragic that we're gone. We got every gadget, but don't care. There's magic in our palm. And this thing getting so hot. I can feel the slow run. But let's not die before we get to fuck a robot. Before the hippies got jobs talking long long. Before the people talking English at Hong Kong. Before the holy Dalai Lama had a .com. Before God's dad got it on with God's mom. Before they made us pretty things, I was the drop bomb. Before the war crimes, the rich and poor times. I'm talking in the lane before the lane before the time. And then the plane lost the things that got crazy. And we've been acting like some pretty cats a lot lately. Something will kill us like cigarettes or their problems. Maybe before we need AIDS or scabies, rickies or zombies.
I'm useless, no excuses. We took the peace out, reduced it to deuces. I'm useless, no excuses. We took the peace out, reduced it to deuces. We took the peace out, reduced it to deuces. So raise your peace out if you're not useless. Raise your peace out, no excuses. We took the peace out, reduced it to deuces. Come back to the war, shoot it. We'll be right back.
billion, 46 million people on this planet, most of us have the audacity to think we matter. Hey! You hear the one about the comedian who croaked? They stabbed him in the heart. Just a little poke. But it keeled over because he went into battle wearing chainmail made of jokes. Hey! You hear the one about the screenwriter who passed away? He was giving elevator pitches and the elevator got stuck halfway. He had an eight smush sandwich as they pushed through cracking the door and repeating the same crappy screenplay idea of that talking dogs till his last day. Hey! Fisherman who passed him didn't jump off that ledge, he just stepped out into the air and pulled the ground up towards him really fast. Like he was pitching a line of a fishing for concrete. The earth is a drum and he's hitting it on beat. The reason there's smog in Los Angeles is because if we can see the stars, if we can see the context of the universe in which we exist, we can see how small each one of us really is against the vastness of what we don't know. No one would ever audition for a McDonald's commercial again. And then where would we be? No frozen dinners and no TV, and is that a world we want to text in? Either someone just microwaved popcorn, or I hear the sound of a thousand people pulling the heads out of their asses in rapid succession. The people were hunched over in Boston. They're starting to scream pretty companies and app stores in San Francisco. They're grinning in Los Angeles like they got fish hooks in the corners of their mouth. But don't paint me like a good guy, because every time I write, I get to choose the angle that you view me and select the nicest light. You wouldn't respect me if you heard the typewriter chatter tap, tap, tapping through my mind at night. The same stupid tape loop of old sitcom dialogue and tattered memories of some girl I got to grind on in high school, fouled carefully on rice paper. My heart is a colored pencil, but my brain is an eraser. I don't want a real girl. I want a tracer from a catalog. Truth be told, I'm unlikely to hold you down, because my soul is a crowded subway train, and people keep deciding to get on the next one that rolls through town. I'm joining a false movement in San Francisco. I'm frowning and hunched over in Boston. I'm grinning in Los Angeles like I got fish hooks in the corners of my mouth, and I'm celebrating on weekends, because there are 7 billion, 47 million people on this planet, and I have the audacity to think that I'm better. I know it's a lie, but I prefer to the alternative, because I got a tourniquet out of an elbow. I got a blood wrap, full of compliments, and I'm burning it. You say go to sleep, but I've been bouncing off my bedroom walls, so that was mega small. Where every age of us tucked inside of something, Russian Eskimo, my mother is an 8-year-old girl, my grandson is a 74-year-old retiree whose kidneys just failed, and that is the glue between me and you. That is the screws and nails. We live in a house made of each other, and if that sounds strange, that's because it is. Will somebody please freeze time so I can run around turning everyone's pockets inside out? And remember, you didn't see shit.